Before you buy Paco Rabanne 1 million, five things you should know. First thing, the top note is the only great thing about this fragrance. What is the top note? What you get up front is a zesty, zesty grapefruit note. It's the thing that you smell the first 15 to 30 minutes after spraying this fragrance. The top note is so good. It is the best top note in history of fragrances. It's unbelievably good. The top note of 1 million is unbelievably good. Second thing, it turns sickeningly sweet. Watch out. The development is not good. The fragrance develops into an overly sweet mess. After the 30 minute mark, it becomes like a fat mess of sweetness. So the top note is the champion. It grabs your attention. Even women wear this one and say, oh my, it's so delicious, I love it. But then people are disappointed because of the overdose of sweetness after the 30 minute mark. Third thing you should know, it's reformulated. So this fragrance is not what it used to be. It used to be a superstar in terms of performance. It used to last 24 hours. Nowadays, it's pretty soft. It doesn't last so long like it used to be. Be aware, guys, this fragrance has been reformulated. Fourth thing, it's super unique. Man, the uniqueness of this fragrance is superbly unique. It has been copied to the death because of its uniqueness. So what you get up front is a zesty, zesty grapefruit note and then a huge dose of sugary sweetness with a hint of a leather accord. But basically, all you get is fruity sweetness with this fragrance. And what's the fruit? It's grapefruit. Fifth thing you should know, it's a party fragrance. This is not a gym fragrance. This is not an office fragrance. This is a clubbing fragrance. And I had one of my best experiences ever. If my fantastic brother that edits this video could help me with showing you guys this video, please click it. This is where I'm talking about my very intense moment with this fragrance with a girl in a club about 9 years ago. And that's where one of the things why my fragrance journey started, because of this magical moment. So in retrospective, this fragrance is to me more important than most of all the fragrances here. But the lack of performance nowadays is a no-go for me, and the development of this fragrance, meaning too sweet after the 30 minute mark, is also a no-go for me. I rather suggest you fragrances that are different. Thank you guys, have a great day, bye.